There are teachers that I had years ago that I still think about things that they said to me to this day on a daily or weekly basis. And so there are people who you are speaking to who are receptive to what you're saying and who very much need it.